Hi students, so in the previous session we discussed about exercise 13.2 and this is the last exercise of this chapter. So here in the first in this exercise, the first question is that write the following numbers in the expanded form. Very easy problem, solve these. So here the first number is that 279,404. So here we have to write this number in the form of expanded. Okay, so before going to write the given number expanded, put the comma wherever, in a suitable position. Okay, yes. Next, in the first step we have to write all the digits in a place value form. I mean 2 into 2 comes in which place? 2 comes in 1 lakh place. Okay, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 1 lakh. Okay, 2 into 1 lakh. Okay, plus 7 comes in which, after writing this we have to put the plus sign. Okay, next 7 comes in which place? 10,000. 7 into 10,000 plus 9 comes in which place? 1000. 9 into 1000. Okay, next put the plus sign. 4 comes in which place? 100. And put the plus. Next, 0 comes in which place? 10 plus 4 comes in unit place. The value of unit place is how much? It is a 1. Next step is that, another step. So this is the last step. 2 into write as it is. So here we have to write all these 1,10,000 in the form of exponent. Okay, write 10 here. How many zeros are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros. Okay, 2 into 10 raised to 5. We have to write 2 and put the into sign. Write 10. And how many zeros here? That much number we have to write as a power. Put the plus sign as it is. 7, 10, 7 into 10. How many zeros are here? 4. Okay, plus 9 into 10 raised to 3. Because here we have 3 zeros. Okay, next 4 into 10 raised to 2. Okay, plus 0 into 10 raised to 1 plus 4 into 10, write as it is. Here there is no zero, it means we have to write, no zero means we have to put here 0. So this is the method to solve the given numbers in the form of expanded. Okay, let me solve another one. See the another example. It is 28,06,196. Okay, 2 into 10 lakh. Okay, next 8 into 1 lakh plus 0 into 10,000. 0 into 10,000. Next plus 6 into 1000. And this one comes in 100 place. Plus 1 into 100. Sorry. 9 into 10. Plus 6 into 1. Okay. See the next step. 2 into 10, write as it is. How many zeros are here? 6. Okay, plus 8 into 10 raised to 5 plus 0 into 10 raised to 4 plus 6 into 10 raised to 3 plus 1 into 10 raised to 2 plus 9 into 10 raised to 1 plus 6 into 10 raised to 0. So this is the solution for this second question. So this first question total contains, so this first question total contains 5 such type of examples. I solved 2 and remaining solved in home. Okay, thank you, have a nice day.